Combining two or more video clips side by side is also called split screen effect. You can separate two videos equally from the middle of the screen or have one video or more dominate from the other. In this short video, we are going to show you how to easily place two videos side by side using Filmora Video Editor. To get started, make sure you have the latest version of Filmora Video Editor installed on your computer. Click the link in the description box below to visit the website, filmora.wondershare.com, and hit the free download button. Step 1. Import videos for split screen. Open Filmora and then click the Import Media Files Here button to import the two videos you want to use for the split screen. Step 2. Choose a split screen template. Head over to the Editing Tool panels and then click the Split Screen button. There, you will be presented with lots of different split screen templates. Select any template and then double-click to preview the result. Now drag a template of your choice into the first video track of your editing timeline below. Step 3. Fit your videos on different parts of your screen. In the middle of the editing panel of Filmora, you will find several drop zones. Drag the videos and place them into the drop zones. You may preview the final results through the preview window on the right. When done, you can further customize each video clips placed in the split screen. For example, you can remove audio, adjust the starting time of a specific clip, and apply borders, etc. Besides split screen effect, Filmora also allows you to add some voiceover and background music, text and title effects to your video. What's more, you can add lots of special effects, such as filters and overlays, transition effects, and more. Step 4. Export the final video. When you finish the video, you can choose to export the final video at any video format or upload the video to social media. That's it! Download a free trial version of Filmora Video Editor at filmora.wondershare.com and start your own experience today. Subscribe to our channel to get more tips to come. Thanks for watching!